So students, now we will discuss about the commerce chapter 2, that is capital, working and fixed. So now today we will discuss about the meaning of financial planning. As you can see, I have written the meaning or the definition of financial planning. But I hope that all of you are aware of the financial planning as how to plan, because you know finance is related or very much related with the amount of money, funds and resources, and planning means deciding in advance what is to be done in future. So planning needs to be done. What is to be done in future, it needs to be done in the present. So financial planning means planning about the finances. So financial planning is done in every sorts of organization, so as to attain the organizational goal, productivity smoothly and effectively. So financial planning involves or comprises of to plan the finances. So financial planning meaning is that first of all we have to allocate the funds, means we have to identify in the organization there are lots of tasks to be done, and for those continuation of those tasks, for execution of those tasks, we need funds, the organization needs funds. So financial planning involves that a company needs to identify and allocate those sources of fund, and then it has to determine from where those sorts of funds are to become and how to apply those funds in a proper manner so as to attain the organizational goals. So financial planning involves the identification, the allocation of sources of funds, and how those funds are to be going to be invested or utilized, how, when, why. So this has to be done because financial planning is very much essential and is pertaining to the future. So as I have written here, financial planning is the process of estimation, is a process of forecasting. So financial planning is a type of planning which needs to be done in the present, which needs to be done today for attainment of organizational goals in the future. So financial planning is the process of estimating or predicting or forecasting the financial requirements and then allocating, identifying the sources of funds, means sources of funds from where the funds will come, from where the money or the resources will come, and then deciding, then you have to decide how to apply those funds, how to invest those funds, how to utilize those funds in a proper and optimal manner so as to attain the organizational goals. So to sum up, all you need to say, this financial planning meaning will consist of 2 marks. This definition will come for 2 marks. So whatever I have said, you have to inculcate all those things. You have to write down all the key points and terms. To sum up, I'll say once again, financial planning is a planning which is done in every organization, and it involves estimating, predicting or forecasting the requirement of funds in an organization. Means estimating means forecasting or predicting a estimate number of funds. Say rupees this means this crore or that much crore. So financial planning is a part of planning regarding the attainment of organizational goals. Financial planning is a process where probability or estimation or forecasting of the requirements of funds, and then identifying the sources of fund, from where the sources of funds will come, and then applying those sources of funds and deciding in mind that how these funds to be utilized effectively, smoothly, optimally, so as to attain the organizational goals. So all of you can see the definition I have